Siddaramaiah ji, you have made baseless allegations on our chief minister, a chief minister who is a very popular chief minister, who is a beloved chief minister of Telangana state. A popularly elected government is here in Telangana. Unlike your honorable self and unlike your honorable government, Telangana government has fulfilled every promise that has been made in the manifesto and many other promises which were not made in the manifesto. Whatever we promised to our people, we have implemented them. Many other schemes under implementation are there which you cannot even dream of. Karnataka as a state is a great state. Unfortunately, it has a leadership crisis. It has leadership problem. Honorable Siddaramaiah ji, I kindly request you, before you come to a state like Telangana, before you speak on a CM like Honorable KCR garu, kindly do your homework and speak about them, because this is a number one state in India today in terms of vision and also in terms of execution. We have executed Raitu Bandhu scheme, which is very popular among the farmers. We have implemented various other schemes which are quite popular and which are quite helpful to the people of Telangana. So unlike your guarantees, unlike your schemes, we have constantly contributed to the development of every section of the society, not only BCs of Telangana. So kindly do your homework when you come to a state like Telangana. Do not criticize our CM, and you have no right to criticize our leader, because you have done nothing for the BCs or you have done nothing for the people of Karnataka. And unfortunately, you are failing your state, but we have made sure our state becomes number one state today. So kindly, we respect you. You have come to our state as a guest. We will welcome you. We will respect you, and we will also respectfully send you back. But you do not have any right to criticize our leader. Idi ma request Siddaramaiah garthoni mana CM garni vimarshinche mundu mana chesinatvanti panulu daiches telusukoni raavalani varini kortu.